You want your lips to be bigger, but you don't want to spend money on a filler. You're horrific at lining your lips. First thing you're going to do is overline the top and the bottom. What you're not going to do, you're not going to overline the whole lip because that's going to give you that inner tube look and it's going to be really clear that you overline your lips. What you're going to do is you're going to take this line and you're going to come inside your lip. This does is it kind of gives your lips that pout that you're looking for to make your lips look bigger. Same thing on the bottom, inside. So the next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna fill in your lips with whatever color you want. Then you're gonna take a lighter shade and just put it on the inner part of your lip. Then if you wanna add a gloss, you can add a gloss. This gives you that filler look without looking like you overlined your lips intentionally.